bring this operation right here. What the heck did you make? I made a grilled cheese, and now I'm making oranges.
You better freaking clean up all this.
Obviously. God damn. What?
How many did you make?
I made two. And why are you eating my last one? I was saving that.
Because you already ate one.
Fatty, stop looking at my Discord. I'm going to bed soon. Guys, can't sleep at like 2 a.m. if I'm doing the PSATs. All right, Alex, it's about to get real loud real quick, all right? Because now I'm juicing this. Or actually, I'm going to show you. All right, now I got to press the on switch. Let's go. That was one half of an orange. Oh my god. Alright. I'm gonna throw you on cue. And now, so what? Am I gonna die from a sticker that got shredded up? It's nasty. How are you gonna taste a sticker? How are you gonna taste a sticker?
Yeah,
You ain't gonna taste this sticker, boy. I wanna taste whatever plastic glue that is. Alright, I still got that's a little juice. Still got this many oranges to go through. Cause I know you weren't gonna eat all these oranges, were you? No. Yeah. So might as well juice them.
I can get all of them right now.
What? No, I need to juice these.
Give me half of them right now.
Boy, you always got to do something. Alright, it's just bleh. And bleh. Oh shoot.
This is sweet as fuck. Why are you juicing me?
Cause imagine how that juice is gonna taste. And that ice is from fresh thyme. Which are like $6 a pound. Whatever. Cause they're fully organic from fresh thyme. But you never eat any fruit, boy. I'm one that's always eating the Granny Smith apples that gets from there. The oranges that always gets from there. No.
Because you're eating 24/7.
Yeah, cause I'm eating 24/7 a healthy food. I don't know, I just ate grilled cheese, but still.
I was pressing way too hard.
This is a lot of... I can finish this in one sitting. Oh, look at this. Almond guts.
Wait, Alex, are you still there? Alright, so you've seen all of these.
Quap! And a last two pieces of oranges.
Aren't there some in the fridge?
Oh yeah, let me just throw a tomato in there real quick. Oh shit! What did I do? Clapped on me.
$300
Hey, at least I'm using it, right? Whatever I did made all of this shit fall, so I don't gotta clean that much. Let's go. No, it made it all fall over here.
Alright, Alex, you're gonna see my cleaning process too.
But that's a lot of juice, right?
He's not drinking any of this.
You're eating fried onions right now, boy.
Shit,
yeah. Huh? Oh, shit.
I gotta take this off so the incinerator doesn't go crazy on me. Alright. Now I gotta let this shit dry. You better put the dishes away tomorrow.
No, you cooked it. You put the dishes in.
I didn't cook all that shit. You haven't put one set of dishes away ever since mom been gone.
I know. I put it under the dishes.
I said away. They don't do the dishes.
Anything with a dish, I don't do.
Yeah. Alright, Alex, are you ready for the guts?
Oh, that's what flew in there. I didn't chop one orange up all the way. It freaking flew in there and it made everything fall down.
Oh, is what?
Alright. I'm gonna look over that PSAT before I go to bed. Alright.
Okay, I gotta let this dry somewhere.
Where is this bitch gonna dry? I'm gonna throw this right here so we can dry.
Alex, look at the trash.